Thank you very much. It is very interesting to hear what you've been doing. I think it's wonderful work. And I do thank everybody and all the others too who've been volunteering. It's been a great help over these very difficult years.
So for the past 3 years, I've been volunteering as part of the Home Library Service, and I think it's been a little bit of a lifeline for a lot of people who enjoy the activity of reading, helps them feel a little less isolated or alone.
Rather different work from the police, I should think.
Considerably different, ma'am, thank you, but it's still the interaction with people in the community, which I think is such a lovely part of the Books on Wheels service.
Was it through your son that you got into volunteering? It was him.
Yes,
that,
completely.
You might enjoy it because you had a bit of time on your hands.
Yes, absolutely. That's exactly why I wanted to do it. And I thought actually working with my son, I actually get to see him once in a while as well, which is quite nice. So yes, it's been fantastic. And the fact that we can work together on different projects has been amazing.
And has it helped you get through the pandemic?
Yes, because it's given me a purpose. I think when you retire, you think, oh, I'm going to have a lot of time on my hands and it's going to be lovely. But I actually lost my way a little bit. And then I felt that I needed some direction. I'd had lots of direction and all of a sudden, and I was very busy. And then all of a sudden I wasn't. And it's given me a purpose and I love doing it.